Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, testing. I can sense my viewership coming down. Are you still with me? This video is brought to you by Wildcat Energy Drink. Just your friendly neighborhood psycho saint here to save the day. I welcome you into my mind, but I warn you it might get messy. Good morning, this is your friendly neighborhood psycho saint, and I just woke up right now. Oh shit, my breath stinks. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'll be right back. Hello,
I don't know what you're doing, starting a new life on a new platform.
Wow, there's a strange car parked outside my house right now. What's the first thing you check as soon as you wake up? As for me, I check my businesses first, because first I like to mind my own businesses. I love money. Money, 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 money. It makes the world go round. Oh, I sound like Ndili Watch Relish, but hear me out. I do this for a living, so there are certain things I will do for money. So there are certain things I will do all money, like putting on socks or delegating putting on of socks. You might have noticed by now that this is not about a video about a girl fighting in school. This is just me typically waxing on poetic about seeming random nonsense. I am not a robot, but Google might think I am, but I'm just making shit up as I will need you guys to watch 4,000 hours of my YouTube channel, because I am trying to get monetized. So as far as this channel is concerned, anything gets posted. Loading, loading, loading. Several people called me today. They want to buy my phone. Should I sell it? Just your friendly neighborhood psycho saint here to save the day. I welcome you into my mind, but I warn you it might get messy. Good morning, this is your friendly neighborhood psycho saint, and I just woke up right now. Oh shit, my breath stinks. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'll be right back. Hello,
I don't know what you're doing, starting a new life on a new platform.
Wow, there's a strange car parked outside my house right now. What's the first thing you check as soon as you wake up? As for me, I check my businesses first, because first I like to mind my own businesses. I love money. Money, 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 money. It makes the world go round. Oh, I sound like Ndili Watch Relish, but hear me out. I do this for a living, so there are certain things I will do for money. So there are certain things I will do all money, like putting on socks or delegating putting on of socks. You might have noticed by now that this is not about a video about a girl fighting in school. This is just me typically waxing on poetic about seeming random nonsense. I am not a robot, but Google might think I am, but I'm just making shit up as I will need you guys to watch 4,000 hours of my YouTube channel, because I am trying to get monetized. So as far as this channel is concerned, anything gets posted. Loading, loading, loading. Several people called me today. They want to buy my phone. Should I sell it? Just your friendly neighborhood psycho saint here to save the day. I welcome you into my mind, but I warn you it might get messy. Good morning, this is your friendly neighborhood psycho saint, and I just woke up right now. Oh shit, my breath stinks. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'll be right back.
Hello, I don't know what you're doing, starting a new life on a new platform.
Wow, there's a strange car parked outside my house right now. What's the first thing you check as soon as you wake up? As for me, I check my businesses first, because first I like to mind my own businesses.
I love money. Money, 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 money. It makes the world go round.
Oh, I sound like Ndili Watch Relish, but hear me out. I do this for a living, so there are certain things I will do for money.
So there are certain things I will do all make money, like putting on socks or delegating putting on of socks.
You might have noticed by now that this is not about a video about a girl fighting in school. This is just me typically waxing on poetic about seeming random nonsense. I am not a robot, but Google might think I am, but I'm just making shit up as I go.
I will need you guys to watch 4,000 hours of my YouTube channel because I am trying to get monetized. So as far as this channel is concerned, anything gets posted. I welcome you into my mind, but I warn you, it might get messy.
Good morning, this is your friendly neighborhood psycho saint, and I just woke up right now. Oh shit, my breath stinks. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'll be right back.
Hello, I don't know who needs to hear this, but if you're going to start a YouTube channel, you must not be afraid to start all over again, because that's what you're basically doing, starting a new life on a new platform.
Well, there's a strange car parked outside my house right now. What's the first thing you check as soon as you wake up? As for me, I check my businesses first, because first I like to mind my own businesses.
I love money. Money, 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 money.
It makes the world go round. Oh, I sound like in Daily Watch Relish, but hear me out. I do this for a living, so there are certain things I will do for money. So there are certain things I will do all make money, like putting on socks or delegating putting on of socks. You might have noticed by now that this is not about a video about a girl fighting in school. This is just me typically waxing on poetic about seeming random nonsense. I am not a robot, but Google might think I am, but I'm just making shit up as I go.
I will need you guys to watch 4,000 hours of my YouTube channel because I am trying to get monetized. So as far as this channel is concerned, anything gets posted. I welcome you into my mind, but I warn you, it might get messy.
Good morning, this is your friendly neighborhood psycho saint, and I just woke up right now. Oh shit, my breath stinks. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'll be right back.
Hello, I don't know who needs to hear this, but if you're going to start a YouTube channel, you must not be afraid to start all over again, because that's what you're basically doing, starting a new life on a new platform.
Well, there's a strange car parked outside my house right now. What's the first thing you check as soon as you wake up? As for me, I check my businesses first, because first I like to mind my own businesses.
I love money. Money, 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 money.
It makes the world go round. Oh, I sound like in Daily Watch Relish, but hear me out. I do this for a living, so there are certain things I will do for money. So there are certain things I will do all make money, like putting on socks or delegating putting on of socks. You might have noticed by now that this is not about a video about a girl fighting in school. This is just me typically waxing on poetic about seeming random nonsense. I am not a robot, but Google might think I am, but I'm just making shit up as I go.